have an interesting story. I think it's interesting. Like my own father, who served in the Navy, my father-in-law served in the Marine Corps. And I have a picture of him. It was him in 1961. Look at, he's a stud. Yeah. And so, yeah, so, all right, so, this, so yeah, he's a good man. He's a stud. So I'm in, last summer, I'm in London. I was walking around. I was there last summer. And I walked by this store, and it had a, it looked like a, almost like an electric chair or something in the window. I don't know what it was, but I was with my friend. I go, hey, let's go ahead and check out this watch place. I don't know what it was. It's called Braymont Watches or something. So I never heard of it. I went and I go, what is this thing? He goes, it's actually an ejection seat. And it's a Martin Baker ejection seat. And I go, oh, so, and I saw, like, everything is very, talking about planes and stuff like that, this watch company. And so I go, wow, I just want to look at it. I go, it's beautiful. He goes, we actually sell a Martin Baker special edition watch. I go, oh, very cool. I go, he's trying to sell me something. So I go, he goes, can I see it? And it has this cool red band. He goes, very, very special, very rare, because the only people that can buy this are people who have ejected from planes. I go, well, that counts me out. So I go, but I go, I think my father-in-law actually ejected from a plane. Well, I know he did, but I don't know. He goes, do you know if it was Martin Baker? I go, that never came up. No, so I go, so I call my wife. I go, hey, will you ask your dad if he, when he ejected, was it a Martin Baker ejection seat? I don't know. So she calls me back. She goes, yes, he said his number 228. I go, so I go to the guy. I go, she said, yes, his number is 228. What does that mean? He goes, that's the Thai Club number. So the thing is called the Thai Club. So I guess if you eject from a plane and you survive, yeah. You're in a special club, and they send you a tie. And this is the tie they send you. And they send you this tie. And they said, in the letter, it says, it's a formal letter, and it says, additional ties will be provided without the necessity of making an additional ejection. So I mean, it's very, so it's very funny. So anyways, I call my father-in-law. I said, look, I'll spring for the watch, but I need your tie club number and you to get the watch. He's like, perfect, yeah. And then he proceeds to tell me the story of what happened to him. It was a training mission. It's over in Mojave Desert. It was around there. There's a special secret thing called the Chocolate Mountains or something like that. And he's in this training mission, and all of a sudden, his plane starts going out of control. And to fix it, he has to pull... I mean, this is me talking. So he has to do this thing with one of his wings, and that would fix it. The thing's broken, so it doesn't work. So all of a sudden, he starts going in a tailspin. So he's spinning around. I go, what do you think then? I would immediately go, that's it. My life's over. So, but he goes, well, you look at the altimeter and you see that's the only thing you can look at, because if you look outside, everything's spinning around. So he's looking at the altimeter and he sees the number going down. He's like, he's going to crash. So he tries, somehow lifts up, if he can, to get to 20,000 feet and just ejection, just pulls the ejection seat. So he does the ejection, and when they come find him, he actually snuck the ripcord into his flight suit. He's supposed to give it as evidence, but he's like, screw it, I almost died. This is it. This is the real thing. This is from 1961, and you can still feel it's still tough. And it's pretty rad. It's pretty cool. But anyways, he survived. He did it, and he totally... So I got the watch. And the watch on the back is engraved with his call name, which is Cosmo. And that's the date that he, 1961, that's the date. And that's his Thai club, number 228. And here's the watch with the red band. This is it right here, Braymont watch. The red band on the side. And he didn't know I was going to do this, but he's here tonight. And so I just like to give him the watch. Hey, I love you, buddy. There you go, pal. Thank you for your service, and thank you for your daughter. I love you so much.